I do now.
Just destroy it.
No fucking shit. That's why we're here. I think this is like a big makeshift crane. I'm taking down monster nests. Oh shit, I completely missed it. Oh, a settlement thing. Abandoned site. You're welcome, you owe me. Oh, well, now I'm helping the Reds. Damn. But I like it. Makes it feel like the world is expanding, like there's more people, more safe areas to do this. Or to explore around. Oh, and there's an inn. Now, I wonder if this will sell anything in particular. Like, maybe cards.
Greetings!
Just says merchant.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
No. Lissai.
Farewell.
All right. Where's the next one? The next one, next two are down in. I'm thinking I'm going to clear out all of Velen before we continue on. I'd love to just clear out all these areas. Unfortunately, though, I'm probably not going to be able to complete it to my standards because of the ocean and the whales. And so I won't be able to do all that offshore stuff on Skellige. But we'll do as much as we can, and hopefully I'll come across the courage to do it in the future. Another monster nest. Hail yeah.
Ought to just destroy it.
And now the other one, which is right here. And then I think we have to break north. Excuse me. So we might have to jump on Roach for that. Monster nest? Nope, hidden treasure.
Buried treasure!
Oh, fuck you. Nice. The Tamer. I just unlocked the manuscript to get that. That's not even the hidden treasure either. Oh, because I didn't do the letter. Wow, but it's worth 1,000. New quest, tough luck. Read the letter I found. I guess it's just in books. Oh shit, there's a lot of stuff I haven't read. I don't think that's what I'm looking for. Oh, it's right here. Alright, now we need to move north. Yeah, I'm gonna consider all of this Novigrad, but these three things here, that, and then everything in the middle here, of which there's not much, that stuff isn't. Just double checking to make sure we haven't missed anything. Doesn't look like it. Okay, so we are going to get to Devil's Pit and do a bit of fast traveling. I mean, teleporting. Oh shit, and I've still got War Thunder to do and I'm getting tired. Not really getting tired. Just getting a little bit of exhausted from all of this exploring. Remember when we were surviving off of raw meat? Those were the days. You know, actually, come to think of it, I think it'd be best if we do cut the session here. It is a very big session, because I do have to spend time in War Thunder, and the more exhausted I get, the worse it'll be for that, and the longer it'll take. I won't have to worry about this come a couple days, unless there's another free premium through the Warbond system for next month that I don't have, but in the next 3 days, it'll end, and if there isn't another new one that I don't have for the next month, I won't have to worry about doing the War Thunder thing each day, and I should be able to just spend time on this right away, no problem. So I am going to cut the session here, guys. We did a pretty big session today. Got some side quests done, got some main quests done. I can't believe we started in Skellige. That was quite a few hours ago. And did a lot of side activities, especially here in Velen. We're basically going to clean up next time. The first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to clean up all of the extra side activities here in Velen, and then we're probably going to do some more side stuff, and I'll slowly slip my way back into the story.